We got
Try Me, The Weeknd. Oh my gosh, I would have never thought he would create like a music video for like an older song.
Oh, it is an old song.
Yeah.
See what he got.
Yo, this is so... I didn't know you were down. For your man to find out. Like, I didn't know you were willing to, like, risk your man finding out.
Yeah.
Mad juicy. Yo, what the hell is going on the back? I just see skin.
That's where he met the stripper, no?
Yeah. This is like fuckboy weekend.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not trying to break up something you've been working out. You've been steady, but I'm ready to go all the way if you let me. Don't you tell me you're looking grown since the last time I looked at you. It might have been about a couple.
How many girls he got?
A lot. I thought it was okay. I mean, not something I would normally listen to.
What? It just gets better. You just got to give it like five more songs, like
five more plays. Listens. I see. That makes sense. Yo, there's a lot of songs like that. I listen to it the first time and I'm like, ah, it's not for me. And then after like the 14th time on the radio, you're like, oh, this is getting good. That's how I felt with, remember that song by Lana, Summertime Madness?
Summertime Sadness.
Is it Sadness or Madness? I always get it confused.
I think it's Summertime Sadness.
Let's see. Don't quote me on it. It could be Sadness.
Or like when you hear the song in like a movie, it just amplifies how good it is.
Yeah, movies can really make a song. Because mm-hmm. like they'll place the song perfectly in a movie.
Yo.
Like you know the song scientist. Is perfect when you're just like, yo, like you couldn't pick a better mm-hmm. time to play the song and you couldn't pick a better song for this movie or for that moment in the movie.
Yeah, like they get paid the big bucks to
yeah.
insert it at like the right time.
I want that job to right? be the guy that selects the songs from movies and then just inputs it exactly where I feel like it needs to be put. And then also like they have to determine at when that song is playing. They're not always playing these songs at the beginning, right? So, yeah.
It reminds me of, like, when you would have to go on, like, Instagram and create some kind of story and add a song to it.
Yeah.
You only have, like, 15 seconds of it.
Yeah.
You have exactly. to pick, like, the best time.
Yeah. I'm out.